The outlook for Letterkenny Institute of Technology remains extremely positive. That's the view of the Minister for Education and Skills, Ruairí Quinn. Speaking during a visit to the campus, he said he is well aware of its potential.
Well, it is very well regarded within the 14 IOTs across the country, and strategically it's very well placed. I've been discussing with the governing body and with Paul Hannigan and the chairman, Henry Garvey, the further education, higher education strategy, particularly in the context of an All-Ireland strategy, because I've been speaking to Minister for Education John O'Dowd in the Northern Ireland Executive, and I think there's great potential for Donegal to play a role, in particular for Letterkenny IT to collaborate and cooperate with other institutions across Ulster to get critical mass and to develop skills in a number of different areas.
Foreign direct investment is of huge importance to Letterkenny, and Minister Quinn acknowledges the need to have strong links between education and industry.
Well, if you look at this town of Letterkenny, there are companies and foreign investment companies located here, not just because it's a pretty place and lovely scenery and nice people, but because you have a very good workforce, and the very good workforce is well educated. And what I've been saying to the governing body is the role of the IOTs is to stay as close to industry as possible, to produce the trained, skilled graduates that they can employ, which will make it worth their while investing money here and provide graduates with decent and all sorts of students, past pupils from here, with the kind of wages that they deserve. I mean, the construction industry could never be sustained the way it was. We have to actually produce products with high skills that other people want to buy. And it's significant to my way of thinking that Letterkenny has grown so dramatically as a big regional cluster, and the population now is much higher than that of Sligo, which a lot of people wouldn't have thought was possible because Sligo was closer to Dublin. Letterkenny was supposed to be isolated, but you've become a big cluster here in for the whole of Donegal, but particularly for North Donegal.
Chris Ashmore, Wallace Media, LYIT.